the tunnel. Give them a try if you're around Tasmania. And let's go to, this is a classic weather segment. We go from mushrooms in a tunnel to a lady who's going to teach us how to hula dance. Wouldn't have it any other way. Michelle, Learn Hula Sydney. Tell us about your business.
Aloha, everyone. Aloha. My name is Michelle. I teach the Hawaiian hula online via Zoom to kids, adults, males, females. Great. Yeah, we have students from all around Australia and overseas as well.
Well, you know what? I believe around almost 14 million Australians are in lockdown right now, so perfect time to learn a new skill like hula. Why don't we all take a breath, stop thinking about the bad news for a moment. Can you teach us a couple of the moves? We're all going to join in on Zoom and the studio and just tell us what those moves represent. Go for it, Michelle. Over to you.
Sure, no worries. So this is a flower, kapua, sipping the flower in the bush. All right. Next one, kamuana. Ooh. This is the rolling sea, ooh, all right?
I like this.
And then we've got the tree, luau.
My hips are already going. I can't control them, Michelle. They're already going. What happens next?
Next one. All right, kekai. The sea.
Oh, I like haircut. We could do this for hours, but there is also important news we've got to get to soon. Round of applause for Michelle. You can learn hula, learn hula Sydney. Do that online while you're in lockdown. 165. We'll see you with more very soon.
I think mine was Hope Bollywood.
Commitment from you, Shervo.
I feel very calm now. Still to come, breaking news, President Joe Biden.